Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to Scientifix, our weekly curation of important science stories from across the globe. This week, scientists at MIT have announced that they have devised a new method to successfully deflect any incoming asteroid that has the potential to collide with Earth. The decision-making tool helps take account of an asteroid's mass and momentum and the amount of warning time that the scientists have of an impending collision to help researchers identify the best course deflecting an incoming asteroid. The team applied their method to lay out the type of mission that would likely have the most success in deflecting near-Earth asteroids Apophis and Bennu in various fictional scenarios in which they may be potentially hazardous to the Earth. In other news from outer space, NASA has revealed the detailed view of the most distant object visited by a spacecraft, a reddish peanut-shaped object called Arakoth, located over 6.6 billion kilometers from the Sun. Located in the Kuiper Belt, a region beyond Pluto that has dwarf planets and icy objects, Arakoth may help scientists resolve a decades-long puzzle of how the first planets of the early solar system emerged. Analyzing results beamed back by the NASA's New Horizons spacecraft, which made a flyby on New Year's Day in 2019, scientists found that Arakoth's two lobes came together very gently and stuck together rather than in a high-speed collision. Australia's Great Barrier Reef is showing signs of heat stress in several coral regions, increasing the chances of another major bleaching event. Great Barrier Reef Marine Park Authority reported that a prolonged period of warmer than usual ocean currents has raised temperatures by up to 2 to 3 degrees Celsius above the average for the month of February. The iconic reef, which runs 2,300 kilometers down the Australia's northeastern coast, has only just begun being hit by two consecutive years of coral bleaching in 2016 and 2017, both of which were among the warmest years on record. Also this week in Siberia, scientists have discovered a fossil of what may be the world's oldest salamander, a 167 million year old specimen. The team of Russian and German paleontologists discovered four fossilized backbones of the ancient salamander, including a part of the spine that allows the head to nod. Known as Egoria malashikev, the 8-inch salamander likely swam with other sea creatures such as massive sharks, giant lizards, and an enormous scorpions. The fossils were unearthed from a quarry where other prehistoric creatures, including dinosaurs, reptiles, fish, and mammals, have been previously found. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates.